Girl from North London, your man. Girl from East London, your man. Girl from West London, she man. Girl from South London, she man.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you could tell by the title, I am filming a Shein haul. I ordered two packages and I'm super, super excited. I've been wanting to film this haul for a minute, but I didn't because everything works out in its own timing. But yeah, if you do like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and leave any video suggestions down below because I am willing to do anything and everything. And yeah, enjoy the video. The first item I am going to show y'all, oh my god, it comes in a little bag too. Oh my god. It is this cute, cute handbag. Like, y'all. Wow, wow. Obviously, it's a Shein. Obviously, I'm gonna take that out. And when I seen this on the website, I was like, I got to get this. Like, whoa. And it is, I guess, maroon on the inside. Not really red, but maroon. I don't mind that. When I seen this, I was like, this is very versatile. I can really wear this for anything and everything, like literally any color, it will go. So the next item I got is this cute top. It says baby girl 90s, and the way it's looking is looking kind of see-through. But you know, we're gonna see how it fits. And I got this in a size medium, US 6. I am here for the details. I did get this just because it has green on it. And I have shoes, but I'm not able to wear the shoes because I have no green whatsoever. So this will go perfectly with it. I'm so excited. So this is the first outfit. And I'm here for it. Like, hold up. I'm here for it. And like I said, I did want to style them for you, so I did pair them up with this cargos. I love my cargos. The next item I got is this cosmic top. I'm in love, that's all I have to say. I love the detailing. I like the vibe that is given off. Like, excuse me? I thought, oh yeah, you didn't say nothing, right? No, I honestly love the vibe that's given off. Wow. Y'all, I am here for it. I am so here for it. Like, I love the feeling of this. And it actually is good quality. Wow. I did get a lot of tops. That's because I have so much bottoms. Like, bottoms are so versatile. You can really wear with anything. So, you know, tops are the way to go. I got this top. It is very cropped, like really, really cropped. But it says mentally gone, which I'm pretty sure a lot of us can relate to these days. It is a size large, just because I was reading the comments and I realized that it is really cropped and I don't really want to show all that, so I just got something that is comfortable for me. So yeah, this one is very, very short, like you really can't. It's the mentally gone for me. It's the buying everything that fits and you like it for me. It's the everything for me. So guys, the next top I got is this top, like this zip down top. And honestly, I didn't know it came with this little jewelry thing down the middle. And I got a large, which looking at it, I think it's gonna be really big. And I'm just not a fan of this. Like, I think it's really childish and I didn't read the description, so it's my bad. I honestly thought it was just a zip down top and that's what I thought, but whatever. We're gonna see how it fits and we're gonna see what I can do with it. it's an all for me. The next top I got, I told you there's a lot of tops in here, is this cute flannel. Like, look at this. Look at this. Oh. Ooh, it's giving me fall vibes. It's giving me everything vibes. I honestly really do like it. I got this in a size medium just because I didn't really want to really oversize. I kind of wanted it like in the middle. And I noticed that I wasn't expecting this, but I'm not mad at it, you know? I'm not mad. And I really hope this really looks good. Y'all, I am absolutely in love with this. Like, I am in love. Like, you see this? I think like I'm underestimating it, but this is so beautiful. I just love every detail. And I'm about to be wearing this today, tomorrow, yesterday, the day before, in the next couple of years, in the next couple of months, because it's the color for me. The next item I got is this jacket. And you know, I knew what I was getting myself into, and I'm not mad at it. Like I said, it is very thin, but again, I'm not mad at it at all. I got this in a size medium, and it's so soft. Do you guys ever just smell the clothes that you get? Yeah, no, it is so soft. I am really happy about this. Kind of happy I didn't go a size up too, because it does look really, really big. So y'all, the next item I got, obviously, is this coat. And I'm here for it. I wish it was longer in the sleeve, but that's okay. It is so soft. Even though it is not warm, it is really soft. Like, it's very thin, but it is very, 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 very soft, and I'm excited about it. And then I did get a pants, and I'm so excited for this because I've been wanting to get leather, and I've been wanting to, like, you know, try it out to see if it's for me or not. And yeah, this is split at the bottom. Gotta love these. And I got a size medium. All right, let me grow up. The smell is not really pleasant. It actually smells like fish. I'm probably gonna save this to last because it smells like fish. I'm not wearing this right now. Yeah, I would suggest to, like, literally wash your clothes before you wear them. Like, honestly, if you don't do that, I'm not judging. I'm just saying that you probably should. So the next items are these bottoms, which I'm about to show y'all. And y'all, I'm actually not mad about these. Do you see this? I am not mad. Like, at all. I actually like them. Like I said, the smell is very unbearable. I sneezed a couple of times. But, y'all, I just, everything, I really do love them. And then I did end up getting two dresses. So the first one is this two-piece. Oh, they said see-through. They said see-through. it is this two piece. I did get a size medium, and this is a butt see through. Like, y'all can see my whole see through. We're gonna see how this fits. Let's get into this, cause I am completely here for it. The only thing is that it is a lot see through. It's not even little. You can't even get away with it. Like, it is a lot. Sleeves don't completely go down to my wrist either, which is, I think, okay. Like, it can actually pass for this. The buttons, you can take them out and put them back on. I'm out of breath. That was a lot. The last and final item I got is this dress. And this dress is really cute, but it's short. And I'm 5'7", and it's really short. But I'm here for it. Like, I'm not here for the shortness, but I'm here for the design, the style, the everything. So y'all, I completely love this. If I had someone to adjust the track to me, I absolutely would, because this is it. So pretty. I don't know where I would wear this to, because I don't even go out like that, but it is cute. Love this one. I completely love it. So y'all, this is the end of this try-on haul. I am extremely grateful I got to do this try-on haul, and I ordered the stuff I did. I am so happy with the items I got. And yeah, I hope you guys did like this video. And if you do, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. And I promise it won't be a year from now.